Hey lovelies, welcome back to my channel. Chef Comfort here. How have you all been doing? Right, so I'm happy to be in your faces again, and if you are new to this channel, you are most welcome. Today we'll be learning how to make macaroni, so let's go through our ingredients together. They're already prepped to make the cooking easier. So here we have our
chopped onions, green chili pepper, garlic, ginger, spring onions, green bell pepper, mixed veg, that's carrots, peas and green beans, vegetable oil, chicken breasts ready boil, mixed pepper, that's tomato, rodo, onions, oyster sauce, blended sesame seed oil and dark soy sauce. And our macaroni. So, shall we begin? Right, so we'll start by boiling our macaroni, and our water is on the fire. I'm sure it's boiling already. Yeah. So, the first thing I'll be doing is I'll add some salt in the water. I'll add some vegetable oil. This is to macaroni not to stick together. So I'm adding some vegetable oil in the water. Add the macaroni. So we'll cover it to cook. Right, so while our macaroni is boiling, let's start making the sauce to mix the macaroni in. So first of all, going with our vegetable oil. I'll go in with the slice on it. Ginger and garlic. You don't need to make this on high heat, if not it's going to burn, so I'm making it on low heat. Just stir fry the vegetable. Medium heat, please. We're adding our chili, green chili pepper. All purpose seasoning. If you can't lay your hands on this, just go ahead and use maybe a cube of Maggi or something. chicken breast. Alright, so let's check on the macaroni. I'm sure it will be ready by now. Right. From the look alone, you can see that the macaroni is ready. I'll turn off the pieces and drain it. Back to our pepper. Frying on low heat. I'll add our mixed veg. We're gradually coming to the end of our cooking. It's very easy when you prep all your ingredients down. It takes longer prepping. Once you have everything prepped down, cooking is very easy. Alright, so I think the vegetables are ready to receive our macaroni in. So go ahead and add the macaroni inside. Oyster sauce. Dark soy sauce. Be careful because all these are salty, so you don't want your macaroni to be salty. Sesame seed oil. And green pepper. And then we are going to mix together. Look at that, how nicely, yummiliciously, deliciously our macaroni is looking already. Just look at that, look at that, look at that, look at that. I can't wait to have it taste. Like, I'm salivating already. Looks so good with our spring onions, and that will be it. Right, so last but not the least, our spring onions. So you can see that you don't need so much to make a very nutritious and good looking meal. We have come to the end of today's cooking. And you see, don't you just love this? Don't you like to have some, right? I know. That will be it for today. I hope you find this useful. Thank you for watching. And if this was useful to you, please give me a thumbs up. Click on that subscribe button down below, written in red. Subscribe to my channel so that you can watch whatever I'll be posting next. So stay blessed, stay out of trouble. I love you guys, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye bye.